Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Hello? Hey. There we are. Change your world. Love one another. And we all know, 'cause you know without a doubt, you can change your world with love.
Please tell me why you wear your cross of gold. each word winning them over, each heart a candle flame. Old men watch from the outside, guarding their prey, threatened by the voice of a paragon, leading their lives anyway, leading them far away. Say death to the radicals, he's way out of line. Some say praise be a miracle, God sends a blessed sign, a blessed sign for troubled times. There's nobody knew his secret ambition, nobody knew his claim to fame.
I forgot how much fun this is. I just want to look at you for a little bit. Look at you guys. Hey, guys. I know all of you, almost all of you. I know all of you. Yay. Got some special people in the balcony up there. Welcome to my hometown of Franklin, Tennessee. It's not just my hometown, but it's a very, very special place that I love, and we've lived here since 1988, and we just think it's fabulous. And welcome to the factory. So, and I think you're in for quite the weekend. We got lots of stuff planned, and we're not gonna tell you everything. We got a few surprises, and I don't have my list of. I wish I had my list. I had all these people going, all these songs you requested. You're listening all around the world. Thank you, Dora, and thank you, Scott, who requested Go West. And where's my list? I don't know. You're out there. Thank you. And we're going to try to cover it all, you guys. We're going to try to cover it all. Which that's a lot. You know, it's so funny because I think I met some people tonight who don't know who I am. It's okay. It's fine. I'm not the new kid on the block. So. I've made a few records, and so I've been doing this a long time, so we only have like 250 songs to pick from. Hopefully I'm going to get to your song. So here's one that is one of my favorites from the Go West Young Man record. Goes something like this. Woo! You might know it. Standing still, a life of pages waiting to be filled, a heart that's so full, a head that's full of dreams, but this becoming is harder than it seems. It feels like, come on Calvin, I'm
looking for a reason, find my place in this world, my place in this world. It's not a lot to lean on. I need your light to help me find my place in this world, my place in this world.
Come on, give it up for Calvin.
If there are millions down on their knees, among the many, well, can you still hear me asking, where do I belong? Is there a vision that I can call my own? Show me.
Thank you.
Mr. Calvin Noel. Wow. Here we go. A million lights hanging on the world tonight. I see them reaching down, dancing on the evening tide. For you, all the stars are singing. Every day I'm feeling alive. A million days, and everyone has seen your face. I know I'll never be alone, even darkness comes away. Singing, oh yeah. Every day I'm feeling alive. Oh, 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 oh. There's a rose in the desert, blooming red in the drought. There's a quenching rain in the wings of the gathering clouds. Lift your eyes, look to the horizon now. The steel hoof for us, reach it from the dust and call it down. Oh, for sinew and skin. But the wind of his spirit will raise me up again. Thank you. Oh, hello. Thank you. Say hi to Harold. Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks, Harold. My name's Batman.
That's kind of a scary voice, isn't it? Oh, this is so good. What was I just thinking about? I was thinking about something different. I was thinking about, let's see. I was thinking about me being in South Africa. I'll have to think of the song. You want me to think of it real quick? Jesus! So it was like, I went into this hospital with Franklin Graham. I'm going to need some more water if that's okay. I went into this hospital to sing for these kids that were...
Thanks. Thanks, Harold. Thanks.
We're all just a little giddy tonight. Just a little bit. But I went in this hospital to sing for all these kids who were dying of cancer. It was... Oh, man, it was an array of people, these beautiful children. And I went in to sing, and I just lost it. I just started crying. And I finally regained my composure, and I said, can you guys sing me something? Like, I'd love to hear you sing. Could you know something in English, maybe, or something in Afrikaans? And they all stood up. They all stood just a little taller, like they were confident. And they started going, Jesus, Jesus. Jesus is number one. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus You're number one, no matter what the people say. Jesus, you're number one, no matter what the people say. Jesus is number one.
That's what they say for me. And then I was undone at that point. So. I'm not going to set this song up because I'll start crying. I'm just going to play it for you. This is a blast from the past. So.
It was a test we could all hope to pass, but none of us would want to take. Faced with the choice to deny God and live, for her there was one choice to make. This was a time, this was a dance. She lived every moment, left nothing to chance. She swam in the sea and drank of the deep, embraced the mystery of all she could be. This was a time. Though you were mourning and grieving your loss, death died a long time ago. Swallowed in life, though her life carries on, but still it's so hard to let go. This was a time, this was a dance. She lived every moment, left nothing to chance. She swam in the sea and drank of the deep, embraced the mystery of all she could be. And what if tomorrow, what if today, faced with the question, oh, what would you say? This is your time, this is your dance. Live every moment, leave nothing to chance. Swim in the sea and drink of the deep, and fall on the mercy and hear yourself pray. Won't you say?
Be okay so far?
Well, we're going to take you down memory lane. Is that okay? So we haven't done a show, we haven't done a complete, like, full show in 16 months. So, say a little prayer for us. And see if I can remember how all this stuff goes. Do I start this song? Or do you start it, Chris? Okay. From Live the Life.
Another question in me, one for the powers that be. It's got me thrown and so I
put on my poker face.
No time to figure it out. This undeniable doubt, common occurrence.
Feeling so out of place.
Guarded and cynical now, can't help but wondering how my heart evolved into a. So I read such a stoic ordeal. Where's that feeling that I don't feel? There was a boy who had the faith to move a mountain, and like a child he would believe without a reason. Without a trace he disappeared into the void, and I've been searching for that missing person. He used to want to try to walk the straight and narrow. He had a fire and he could feel it in the marrow. It's been a long time and I haven't seen him lately, but I've been searching for that missing person. For that missing person. I have been unwilling, and I have been undesirable. And sometimes I have been unwise. I've been undone by what I'm unsure of. But because of you and all that you went through, know that I have been unloved. It's because of you and all that you went through, know that I never been unloved. Thank you.
I will be here for you. Somewhere in the night, somewhere in the night, I'll shine a light for you. Somewhere in the night, I'll be standing by. I will be here for you. Yes, I will. I will be here for I'm afraid of my own shadow, and then and sometimes I can feel as bold as Genghis Khan. But I can never live in a yurt on a diet of Mongolian barbecue. I conquer the world for a moment, then the moment is gone. If only to give thanks for making it through another day.
Come on.
One, two, three. Sometimes I wish I was in a movie or some 70s TV thing where everything gets neatly wrapped by the end of the show. Yeah, but this ain't Hollywood, and this sure ain't the Brady Bunch. All the spots gonna pan out, I don't really know. Here we go.
Give me love, baby girl.
Of A or G? Thank you.
Today.
A Friday night affair, and in the city heat, always a party then along the sordid street, and it was guaranteed. place to be was Rugged Town. And the drinks are two for one. Inside the crowd, the bars, the girls would make the run. And on the boulevard, it was the other place. We lived the ways of Rugged Town. Hanging around by the streetlight, in the heart of the night light. What was his mission? Where was he going? Why was his highlight always glowing? All that was missing, he stood there holding. What was his secret? Could I know it? Yeah. He said it's in the heart. This change that comes to be, now we have done his part. The choice is up to me. As we were standing there, we said a prayer for Rugged Town. As we were standing there, we said a prayer for Rugged Town. He walked on silently, prayed for me. Here is where the road divides. Here is where we realize the sculpting of the Father's great design. Through time you've been a friend to me. Time is now the enemy. I wish we didn't have to say goodbye. But I, you know, the road he chose for me is not the road he chose for you. So as we chase the dreams we're after, pray for me and I'll pray for you. Pray that we will keep the common ground. Won't you pray for me and I'll pray for you. One day love will bring us back around. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Won't you pray for me and I'll pray for you. Pray that we will keep the common ground. Won't you pray for me and I'll pray for you. One day love brings back around. Oh, I know that love will bring us back around, around again. Tell me when the time we had slipped away. Tomorrow turned to yesterday, and I don't know how. Tell me what can stop this river of tears. It's been building up for years, for this moment now. And here I stand, arms open wide. I've held you close, kept you safe till you could fly. Tell me where the road ahead is going to bend, and how to harness up the wind, and how to say goodbye.
Tell me why. Why does following your dreams take you far away from me? And I knew that it would. Tell me how to fill the space you left behind, and how to laugh instead of cry, and how to say goodbye. Here I stand, arms open wide. I've held you close, kept you safe till you could fly. Tell me where the road ahead is gonna bend, and how to harness up the wind, and how to say goodbye.
Man, we're singing a lot of songs up here. James, come back up here. Give it up for Mr. James Gregory on bass right there. Mr. Jim Daneker, you guys know Jimbo. You've already met him, Calvin Noel. Give it up for Calvin one more time. Vanessa Campagna. Mr. Stu G. And on the drums, Mr. Chris Lydecker. Let me just decide. I'm going to change up the order. I love changing the order. Living on the edge. Living on the edge. Part of the plan. Could he be the Messiah? Life in his hand. I now understand it is he. You know who wrote that lyric? It's one of the greatest lyrics I think that I've ever had. It was the most complicated piece of music. Well, let me say this. The music is so complicated, I thought, who could ever put lyrics to this song? And guess what? My wife, Debbie, did. And she's here tonight, so. Stand up, Deb. Go on. Right there. She is right there. I'm going to try to do this. Living on the edge. Roxy, this is for you.
Before I spoke a word, you were singing over me. You have been so, so good to me. Before I took a breath, you breathed your life in me. You have been so, so good to me.
Heard a choir singing.
Don't be overwhelming, never ending, reckless love of God. And oh, it chases me down, fights till I'm found. Me is the 99. And I couldn't earn it, I don't deserve it. Still, you give yourself away. When And I wish your phone still your love far from me. And you have been so, so good to me.
Thank you, Lord.
And I felt no worth. So, so kind to me.
Here we go.
All the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love of God. And always chases me down, fights till I'm found. He's the 99, and I couldn't earn it, and I don't deserve it. Still, you give yourself. Shadow you won't light up, mountain you won't climb up, coming after me.
Oh, yes, Lord.
No wall you won't kick down, lie you won't tear down, coming after me.
Here we are, Lord.
There's no shadow you won't light up, mountain you won't climb up, coming after me. No wall you won't kick down, lie you won't tear down, coming after me.
No shadow!
No shadow, you won't light up. Bouncing, you won't light up. Coming after me.
Yeah, yeah.
No wall!
No wall, you won't get down. Die, you won't tear down. Coming after me.
No shadow!
This
one.
You are here, you're moving in our midst. I worship you, I worship you. You are here, you're working in this place. I worship you, I worship. You are waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are.
You are here, touching every heart. I worship you, I worship you.
Stop working, you never stop, you never stop working. Even when I can see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop working. You never stop, you never stop working. Even when I can see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. Never stop, never stop working. Never stop. Everybody sing now. Waymaker, miracle worker,
promise keeper, light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are.
Waymaker,
miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness, my God, that we believe, Lord. I believe right now.
The one who does impossible is reaching out to make me whole, reaching out to make me whole. The one who put death in its place, his life is flowing through my veins, his life is flowing through my veins. I believe in you, I believe in you. You're the God of miracles. I believe in you. I believe in you.
You're the God of miracles.
Yes, you are. God of miracles. I believe in you. I believe in you.
You're the God of miracles.
Tonight.
Yes, you are, Lord. Yes, you are.
You're the God of miracles.
We know you're able.
You, yes, you are. Was and is rest and come.
Oh yeah.
The power of the risen one. The God who brings the dead to life. You're the God of miracles. You're the God of miracles. This is how I fight my battles. This is how I fight my battles. This is how I fight my battles.
Praise and worship you.
This is how I fight my battles. It may look like I'm surrounded, but I'm surrounded by you. It may look like I'm surrounded, but I'm surrounded by you. It may look like I'm surrounded, but I'm surrounded by you. It may look like I'm surrounded, but I'm surrounded by you. This is how I fight my battle. This is how I fight my battles. This is how I fight my battles.
Oh, in the Spirit, Lord. Yeah.
This is how I fight my battles. Get your breath in our lungs, so we pour out our praise, pour out our praise. Get your breath in our lungs, so we pour out our praise to you, holy. Great are you, Lord. Come on, lift it up. It's your breath.
shout your praise. Our hearts will cry, these bones will sing, great are you, Lord. Let's sing it like we mean it right now, come on. All the earth will shout your praise. Let's make the devil mad. Come on, y'all. Great are you, Lord. Come on and give him praise right now. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
In the house, join Vanessa and sing. One, two, three.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. For the Lord God Almighty reigns. Hallelujah. For the Lord God Almighty.
Amen. Well, thank you for coming. I don't want it to end. I don't know if we're on some sort of timetable because we're streaming, but hey, everybody out there listening all around the world, everybody here would like to say hello to you. And friends are friends forever. The Lord's the Lord of them. And a friend will not say never, because the welcome will not end. It's hard to let you go, and the Father says we know that a lifetime's not too long to live as friends. Packing up the dreams God planted in the fertile soil of can't believe the hopes he's granted. Means a chapter in your life is through. But we'll keep you close as always. It won't even seem you gone. Cause our hearts in big in small ways we'll keep the love that keeps us strong. And friends are friends forever if the Lord's the Lord of them. And a friend will not say never, cause the welcome will not end. Though it's hard to let you go, in the Father's hands we know that a lifetime's not too long to live as friends. And friends are friends forever if the Lord's the Lord of them. And a friend will not say never, cause the welcome will not end. Though it's hard to let you go, Father says we know that a lifetime's not too long to live as friends. No, a lifetime's not too long to live as friends. Thank you. What a great night. Let me just say this, and I don't care if we have to, maybe they'll just let us keep going. I have no idea what the rules are on this streaming thing. So I just want to just end with this because I think this is important for me to say. I mean, guys, I could just share my heart all weekend long. It's been a very, very difficult 15 or 16 months. We all know that. And I believe you're here for a reason. And my prayer for you is that you'll just really keep your heart open. We're here to have fun. We're here to pet cows and who knows whatever we're going to do tomorrow. Lots of activities, but more importantly, is we're here to meet with God. And I just think he wants to speak to us. And it's not forget in the midst of all the fun and all the activities, that I think God wants to speak to us these next 2.5 days. And so that's my prayer for all of us. And it just makes me think of this song. I can't think of a better way to end. He is a good, good Father. It's who you are. It's who you are. It's who you are. And I'm loved by you. It's who I am. Tell yourself.
It's who I am. It's who I am.
You're a good, good Father. Tell him. I'm loved by you.
Who I am.
Tell yourself.
Who I am. Who I am.
You are perfect in all of your ways. You are perfect in all of your ways. You are perfect in all of your ways. To us. Sing it again. You're a good, good Father. I want to hear you. And I'm loved by more to come. All right. May the Lord bless you and keep you. Make his face shine upon you and be gracious unto you. The Lord lift up his countenance upon you, which is favor, and give you peace. Thank you, guys. God bless you.